Kids, I'm going to tell you an incredible story. The story of how I met your mother.
Are we being punished for something?
No.
Yeah, is this going to take a while?
Yes. 25 years ago, before I was dad, I had this whole other life. It was way back in 2005. I was 27, just starting to make it as an architect and living in New York with Marshall, my best friend from college. My life was good. And then Uncle Marshall went and screwed the whole thing up.
Do you love her? Caroline?
Yes. There she was. It was like something from an old movie, where the sailor sees the girl across the crowded dance floor, turns to his buddy, and says, "See that girl? I'm gonna marry her someday."
My name is Klaus.
It's hilarious. Just